Good afternoon, Mr. Quagmire.
Oh, salesman. Look, I'm gonna be straight with you. You see this coin purse? It contains $87, which is what I allow myself to spend on superfluous purchases every week. It is currently open, just like my ears. If you wow me with your pitch, the money is yours. If it closes, you have lost the sale. Now let's hear it.
So, as you can see, we have all the classic flavors. It's like a vacation in a box. All the fun of the beach without that pesky commute.
I don't know. I only like taffy when it's got cute little jokes in them. Something to laugh at while you're doing all that chewing.
Who doesn't love laughing? That's why our taffy comes with jokes, too.
It does.
This is Brian's personal phone number. Every time you eat a taffy, call that number and he'll tell you a joke.
Hello?
Hi. I'm eating my taffy.
What time is it?
Very late. I work nights and I like to have a treat while I watch my infomercials. Joke, please.
Okay. Why did the house go to the doctor? Because it had window panes.
Ha 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 ha! Oh, that's good. I'm gonna call you again in 10 minutes when I have another piece.
Yep.
I swallowed quicker than I thought.